It's Raj and Pavel. We are in Mumbai and we are with the numerologist, with the stars, the wonderful Shweta Jumani. Yay!
It's so nice to see you again.
Thank you so much. I have to say, you know, last time you were on our show, you did a hangama. Everything you said about the stars, about the film industry, proved right.
We're not even going to talk about what you told us.
No, I was just going to ask you. What are the things I said about you?
Shweta, yeah, I'm still single.
No, I mean, it's amazing. So, it's a great year for Bollywood, right?
What happened?
See, I mean, this year totals to 2018 is equal to, because I'm already going next year, we are starting the predictions.
Yeah.
So I said 2018, when you add it up, it totals to 2.
Right.
2 is the year, is ruled by the moon.
Moon
is totally film industry. Since you know, right from Dilip Kumar, Amitabh Bachchan, Shah Rukh Khan and Rajesh Khanna, all the budgets total to 2.
Ah.
2 is the number of the superstars. There are stars, but the superstar has to be a number 2.
But every single week, there's a few films out. Apart from like 2 or 3,
yeah.
Everything has made money.
This is the biggest year Bollywood is seeing. I just read around 700 crores is a big thing.
Yeah.
And from small movies, the small big ones have not yet come.
Yeah, absolutely. If you look at the movies Ayushman Khurrana has been doing, he's just kind of rocketed up there.
Then there is our client Rajkumar Rao.
Yeah,
remember, we just put an M over there and he's become a star. Like, you know, he came as a very good actor. Mojahid, he got a national award. And then all of a sudden he's like Rajkumar Rao.
Everyone's talking about him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he's an amazing, amazing actor, no doubt about it. But I love the way he's transiting into a star, you know. That's a beautiful thing.
From an actor to a star is a big,
big
difference.
Yes.
Can I ask you a question? And we touched on this briefly, because we know a lot of your A-list celebrity clients.
We're not going to mention all of them, but we might have
But what happens, like, so clearly you have all the numbers and they have your number. So if they call you, do they kind of say, okay, I need to know this straight away, or shall we name the film this, or?
See, mostly it happens on the SMSs, especially my brother Sanjay B. Jumani. Most of the stars are in touch with him.
Mm-hmm.
So it's mostly SMSs. Nobody has time these days, neither they have time to call nor we have, so SMS pe ho jata hai. And guys are so busy. Even Ekta Kapoor has kept the name same. The new serial that she has made of part 2 of Kasoti Zindagi.
It's
the same name.
And Shah Rukh Khan did the whole thing with her.
See, Shah Rukh is now in his 53rd year. He didn't release a single movie of his. Because 53 is equal to 8, which is not a good number.
Oh.
So, you know, they're all following by the grace of God, and like now
we are hoping
for 0, which is again given
eight,
by us.
But 8 to 0, why 0? Why that number 0?
Zero for his movie.
What is
his movie? Movie's name is Zero.
Yeah.
We have given the title. He wants to restart, maybe. He says that
from the beginning.
He wants to start all over again.
So it's zero as in my new beginning.
And zero in his bank balances.
He's already after the big marks.
It's a film about a dwarf,
short.
So diminutive. So starting all.
I mean, I don't know how such a big Shah Rukh Khan is going to play such a small guy.
That's wonderful. So that was all because you said zero is good.
Yeah, they had given us a couple of more names, which we gave them. I don't want to disclose those names.
No,
they were rejected and then they finalized.
Can I ask you, okay, so you get a couple of names. How do you decide? Is there some kind of method?
We can operate anything. If the patient is in front of us, like the surgeon,
yeah.
We know how to inject him, what to inject him, what alphabet to remove, what to put. So that we can do anywhere. So actually speaking, whatever name you give us, we have to just make slight cosmetic changes.
Right.
For Rajkumar Rao, we just said one M over there.
I see.
For Padmavat, we said release it on 24th. So like that, we give different suggestions which they follow, and then the result is in front of you.
Yeah, Padmavat, after all that time, and people were worried, it's the second highest grossing film, over 300 crores.
It is the first highest grossing for Ranveer Singh and Sanjay Leela Bhansali.
Wow.
And now we have also done Simba. Coming up,
Ranveer Singh's in Simba.
Where he plays a cop or something, he's a mad... Maverick.
It's crazy.
Crazy. So, Simba, you've given, what about his marriage with Deepika?
It's amazing. It's beautiful.
What are the numbers?
Did they call you up and say, should we get married on this date?
No, not everybody knows everything. Everybody knows everything. Why have they selected dates 14 and 15? Because Deepika is born on a date making a 5. Uh-huh. And Ranveer is born on a date making a 6. Now the entire world knows. So you guys who don't know, 6 is the number of, out of the 9 numbers, 6 is the most beautiful, most powerful number, which you all should use frequently.
And what about Priyanka and Nick?
Priyanka and Nick, all I can say is that she is a Cancerian. In fact, about Priyanka also, we were the first ones to tell her, go to Bollywood. That was
Yeah, I remember.
So go to Hollywood, I'm sorry. Go to Hollywood, because she's a water sign, she's a Cancerian. So water travels. What she got over there, she could never do it over here.
Yeah.
Then he is an earth sign. He's born on 16th of, he's a Virgo, 16th of September. So she's water. Now how can you separate earth from water?
That's true.
So earth and water is a good combination.
And what about the age difference? Is that, or the culture difference?
The men are doing it all the time. Why the hell?
That is true. Well said.
Good dad. Well said. And Priyanka, I love it.
Okay, and who will be number one for Diwali? Is Thugs of Hindustan, will that work?
Unfortunately, about Thugs of Hindustan, I don't know why Aditya Chopra is not such a firm believer like his father used to be. Mm. Yash ji used to do everything according to numerology. Uh-huh. If you remember Kabhi Kabhi, there is K-A-B-H-I, then there is K-A-B-H-I-E.
That's right, yeah.
Then for Dar, you remember the double A? No, not we guys. We didn't even exist that time. Yash ji has been following numerology from donkey's ears.
Wow.
Yeah, and nobody knows about it. Ek Duje ke liye, if you go and see the poster now, Duje has got W in it. It was just lying, nobody was waiting to pick it up. New actors and all that stuff.
What about
Yash ji put a W and then you know history.
What about Karan Johar, who for a while was always K?
That happened because of Ekta Kapoor. As you know, they are good friends. Even Ekta was for some time, you know, fixed on K, but we never told anybody that K is the only alphabet and all that stuff.
Yeah.
All alphabets are good. It is the entire total that actually matters.
Of the number that matters.
So then Ekta started doing Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. So you know what a big hit that also was. So now they have gotten over that K factor thing. But they have not gotten over numerology. Bahubali, you remember Karan Johar picked it up.
He
dropped one A and everything else is history.
Actually, I never thought about that. Yeah.
And then there's Akshay Kumar, and then there's also
even, you know, Prerna Arora. She's our client.
Is she right?
So she also consults us for all the dates and the timings and the numerology of all her movies, whether it is Toilet. See, Toilet is written in big. Ek Prem Katha is written in small because Toilet totals to number 24. The rest they wrote in Hindi alphabet. See how they're using English is written.
But so do you advise that? Do you say?
We do. Golmaal Again, in fact, was the first title which my brother Sanjay has given himself. Even the Again word has been given by us. And it is till date Rohit's biggest hit.
And what about something like with Bharat? And what's happening with Salman Khan? Is that good? Is that...
Yeah, Salman is always going to be good because 9, again, he's one on a 9. Oh. 9 is a number for the film industry. Action. Not for romance.
Action.
So, as long as he's doing kicking and wanting and
all those kind of things.
You know, see, Dabang was the... See, Salman is always there. In fact, he's before Shah Rukh Khan, he was there, right?
Yes.
But when did he achieve what he has become? Only after the G in the Dabang. The numerology started from there in his life. Uh-huh. Then he came to know wearing a police officer
and taking it off.
It makes a difference what colors you wear,
according to your date of birth, what you are doing. Are you in the right profession? Mm-hmm. Are you not in the right profession? So there are so many things. Your birthday tells absolutely everything, right from your health problems to your marriage compatibility. We knew donkey's years back that Amir Khan is going to get married again because he got married at a very young age.
Right.
So number 5 people They have multiple partners.
So when you say you're eight,
really? I'm not a number five. I wish I was.
So how do
I've got 0 partners.
14.
14. How do you add it up then? So you go.
14 is number 5. 23 is number 5. So 2 girls.
Oh my God. She does know.
If you're right there, yeah. Hello.
But last time we met, just to kind of bring it back to us, you did kind of say to me, you should not be wearing black. That's sorry, I am today. But you were like blue, and I can see the blue streaks in your hair. They look really cool.
Why blue?
Because now, see, many people ask me this question, why are you also talking about only 6 and why are you talking about only blue? Because, first thing is, there are only 7 colors. How many people are there in the world? Unlimited. Mm. You can't even count them. So, how do I give you everybody a new number as a lucky number or a new color as a lucky color? Only 9 numbers.
9 numbers.
And you know about my father, brother and me. It is our full-time job.
Yeah, yeah.
70 years have gone into finding out the good and the bad and separating it and filtering it. Now, blue, if you see the sky, it's infinite. It's a blue color. All of us have been given only 24 hours to do what we want to do.
That's true.
So these two are the best things God has gifted us. Infinite sky, we can reach the sky, it is blue. We are all covered in blue, right?
Mm.
And then 24 hours for one new life we get every single day. So living in the past or the future is only for fools. Getting the best out of today is what you should do of this 24 hours. So I highly recommend you guys, below your thumb today, when I forgot actually, below your thumb, 24 number every single day.
So first thing Shweta said to me when we got here, when she got here,
where's your
24?
So 24 is one of the best numbers you can all use, and your children use.
And even like for India, for Indians worldwide, Diwali is coming up. So that is the beginning of the new year, and that's like you wash money, dantras. You know.
Yes.
So
is it anything we should be doing, or do the stars come up to you saying it's Diwali? Is there anything we should do?
See, in Diwali, first of all, Lakshmi, we are the only people in the world who literally respect money, love money.
Uh-huh.
All are related to women. Whether it is education, we call her Saraswati Mata. If it is the money, we call her Lakshmi Mata.
Yes.
And if it is your wife, she's a Kali Mata.
So watch out, guys. Yes.
So it's always the women. So love the women. Love the women in your life because they are the main people. First of all, they are giving birth to you. That's a different thing. So the first connection is that only a mother can get you in this world. So it starts from there. What a wife, what a sister, what a... Even your own sister. Like how much I love my brother, I know. So from that, I can tell you out of experience.
Mm.
See, the feeling I have for my brother is almost like a mother will have for her own
child,
son, you know.
Yeah.
So it's always love them, respect them, whether it is Diwali, whether it is Christmas, whether it is any festival. Make sure the women in your life are first taken care of.
Right.
There are many men, you know, they tell their wives, all the time you're asking me money, I am not making that kind of money the way you're spending.
Right.
Now why will God give you money if your wife is not a spendthrift? You guys need 4 to 5 good design clothes.
So women go out and shop, that's what she said. Shop till you drop and the money
little,
will drop.
You all need a little to drink, good clothes, a swanky car. That's okay.
That's we're happy.
That you're happy in that. Yeah. But a woman needs another car and another house and another gold set and that particular bracelet she saw. So God has made her like that she wants. And if she wants, then you will make it big. If she doesn't want,
I never thought about it like that.
And what that you predicted this year, and it's all come true, the biggest. What is going to happen to Bollywood next year from this Diwali?
Do you have an indication?
See, next year is 2019, and totals to number 3.
Right.
All the finances are going to make a big money. No. Whoever has ever lost, they should come back again because 3 is a number of big money.
Right.
So big money is coming. I don't know about quality movies. Because there's a difference. This year we are getting quality movies.
Yeah, we are actually, exactly what you said.
We are getting different things.
Yeah,
I was stunned when I saw Andhadhun. I said this happened in India.
Brilliant.
It's a brilliant movie.
And people are shocked. In 2 weeks it's made more crores.
That's right.
The Ayushman Khurrana. It's like
and Tabu.
They have also used numerology. You know that?
No, I didn't know.
They have released it on the 18th. Friday was on the 19th.
They released it earlier.
One day earlier.
Yeah, yeah. They did.
Because that was a first as well. Because a lot of
now we are talking about good films. I want to talk about a bad film also.
Go on.
Namaste, England.
Oh.
Disaster.
Yeah, we were in it.
Sorry. Well,
it's all right.
I didn't
we know.
It's our fault. We never asked you, see?
We made a special appearance in it in England.
If I had known, I wouldn't have touched your soft corner. But since we have responded,
it has been the worst, okay.
Worst ever. You pull Amrut Lal Shah is a number 8. Uh-huh. Parinidhi Chopra is a number 4. Arjun Kapoor again is a number 8. Unfortunately, the name of the movie title also totals to 4. So too much 4 and 8.
Did not work.
They could have, in fact, if they had released it on 19, there was a slight chance they could have done better. Mm. Coming to again 9, because 4 and 8 and then the release date 9. It was the worst thing they ever did.
No wonder it bombed. And they're just blaming ourselves.
No, I'm blaming you. You're the one that got me into it. Honestly, it was like that. We're doing it. I'm like, I'm too tired. No, we're doing it. Two days at a spot.
And do you have any advice for our cameraman, Hicks?
Hicks, what about me?
13th June.
Good.
Yeah.
This is the best industry for you because June means you're a Gemini like me. I'm also a Gemini. TV, outside country, travel, all this suits you.
Are you lucky?
You said next year is going to be money for film, but not quality. So do you mean?
No, I didn't say not quality. I said, but
not as good as
not as good as this year.
Yeah.
But those movies may make a lot of money, but they may not be as beautiful as these dear couple movies.
Who do you think will be the new number ones? Hero and heroine.
See, I have always stood by Ranveer Singh. From if you go to see my YouTube channel, YouTube videos, 2 to 3 years back, I have said if there is anybody who can take Shah Rukh Khan's place, it has to be Ranveer Singh.
I actually believe.
Because of two things. One is his date of birth. I only go by the date of birth. First thing I see in a guy is a date of birth. Second thing, you see him on the screen. He's ready to,
He can do it.
He can just do whatever he wants him to do. And that only Shah Rukh Khan used to have. Mm. So I had, in fact, said this long years back and it is coming true. Ranbir Kapoor, we know, is one of the gifted actors.
After Sanju is like, wow.
Yeah. He's a very good actor. But what's going wrong with him? First thing is his name. Ranbir Kapoor totals to 40, which is very unlucky.
Oh.
So again, I repeat, if you're listening, all you have to do is Ranbir R. Kapoor. R is for Rishi. Just add your dad's name in between, Ranbir R. Kapoor, and then you see what you're going to do, which you have never done before. See, money, everybody has.
Yeah.
They don't work for money nowadays. Everybody is working for, bettering
the credibility.
Themselves. Credibility, and they want to make it there. So, Ranbir R. Kapoor.
And what about for actress?
There are only 3 actresses I will name. Deepika.
Wow.
Alia is good. I like Alia. I have hopes from Alia. But then Alia is not Deepika, but she is very good.
And just on a personal level, what number should I look for in terms of a life partner?
5 and 6.
5 and 6. 5 and 6, if you exist, let me know.
That's like lotto numbers,
I know.
5 and 6, your number's in, come ahead. I will be eternally hopeful. That's all I will say.
Can we just say thank you so much? Always a pleasure.
Thank you.
So much. And if people want to get in touch with you, how do they do it?
Google me. I'm there on my website is there. You can check my website, jumani.com. JUMAANI. We also added that double A, and then the whole film industry is with us today. So it started with
excellent.
A single A.
Well, let's just put it this way. Everything you've told us has worked for us.
It's so true. We would be sitting here today if it wasn't for you.
Yes.
And what you said.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm just signing another Hollywood movie.
This time be careful.
I'm calling you before you sign it.